Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix your Windows 10 error. You could not connect to the update service and make sure you are connected to the internet. So for this guys, first you open your, you go to your settings, open the network and internet. Now select this Ethernet option. See at related settings, change adapter option. You click on. Now you find your network and right click on and go to this properties. You select the internet protocol version 4 and again go to this properties. First you select this optan and IP address automatically. Next select the optan address, server address automatically. After you click on OK. Hopefully it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.